Hey everyone, I am back again. So today, yes, I'm gonna practice Can't Help Falling in Love with You by Elvis Presley using Ellen's lesson. And one thing I wanted to say was I finally subscribed to her Patreon website or channel. Patron channel? Patreon? Patreon? One of those words. I'll check it out later. But anyway, so I think I might like go through and select the next song because I do want to practice different songs, and I'm starting to get better and better with this song, so I want to practice some of the other chords as well while I still work on this song. So anyways, that's a matter for a different day, but today, since I haven't been practicing, I think 2 days in a row, sorry, life sort of got in the way a little bit, I want to make sure I get today's practice in. I did practice golf today, so my hands are a little bit sore, but first, so we'll see what happens, but first I'll try to tune my guitar a little bit first. So let's see. Oh, still okay. Okay, it's actually pretty well in tune. So it's been a little bit of time, so let's just make sure I still know. My hands definitely feel a little bit sore right now. Okay, so you want to try once? Okay, just try. Let's see what happens. This might be terrible, actually. This has been a while. Thank you. Okay, that was terrible. I was like slipping here too. So I need to like figure out how not to slip, and then I was definitely some of the transitions were really bad. But that's kind of expected today. My hands are definitely a little bit more sore. But okay, fine. No excuses though. Yeah, definitely feel it. Practicing golf, like, yeah, my left hand is a little bit. Left arm actually is a little bit sore, but let me just try this. Get the volume down. Yes. Let's see if I can follow at this with the capo on. I think also my right hand. There were a few strumming patterns I was screwing up on my with my right hand. So today is actually just a getting back into a day, I think. So working on the transitions. Thank you. am a little bit sore today. Okay, but let me do one more. Okay, it's a little bit frustrating right now. I'm just like, okay, trying to get my right hand, because that pattern, that strumming pattern should be hard, and I know I mastered it, but today my brain isn't functioning correctly or something. I know it. So I need to just do it. Okay, let me just a little more time with the song. Okay. Okay, today I'm having problem with playing this string, whatever the string's name is. Like, so I'm messing up a lot of my AM, is it the AM? Yeah, AM pattern, A minor pattern, because I forget to put... the DM. A7. Yeah. See, I'm like, I can still get it a little bit. It definitely feels a little bit tight. Okay. Well, that's good for today, I think. Not the best practice day, but I have to get back into it. Tomorrow, I think I'm gonna, or later today, I'm gonna go through Alan's Patreon. Or maybe tomorrow, just to see what song I want to do next. And I'll probably try to report it out in my next guitar learning lesson. So anyways, I hope you have a good day. Remember to smile. See you next time. All right, take care, everyone. Bye.